My name is Ruben Vargas, and the issue that I'm concerned about is crime, education, and drugs. I'm affected by crime because my dad's been in and out of jail, and every single time he was out of jail, he was never there for me. And drugs, it has also affected my life also because he was using drugs, he was high or not on alcohol, and this affected me because I wanted to try it and be like him, which I could have done, be doing something productive with my time. And education has affected my family and me because it was never encouraged, and this made us not pursue education. My civic duty is to share my story with others to let them know that they can do it and that there's hope. Thank you.